The first day of championship week is in the books here at Merion. Whether you were in the media center or out on the golf course, Kay Cockerill, the excitement was rampant. Certainly some weather rolled in, but that didn't seem to dampen any expectations.
No, it didn't. Everyone in the field is so excited to be here. Many are here for the first time playing Merion, and I think, if anything, there was a little bit of disappointment on the players' side because they couldn't wait to get out and play the golf course, and this rain cut short a lot of their practice rounds. In fact, some players only played 8, 9, 10 holes, and they're going to look to play more holes in the next few days.
Number of cloud bursts throughout the day, an incredible amount of rain fell, but no panic on the part of Merion or the USGA.
You know, this golf course is not built on sand, so it's got the heavier soils, but it is maybe the best draining golf course I have ever seen. When Hugh Wilson routed this course on this, you know, if you walk this course, you know there's hardly any flat lies at Merion. Its surface drains beautifully.
We put this system in our greens called XGD, which is a system you put in from the top down. And what it does is once the water starts getting into the pipe, it pulls a vacuum on the green and it pulls all the water out. So it works really well. And then any place we ever had a puddle on the golf course, we put a pipe in. So what happens is the creeks come up and then drainage doesn't work. As soon as the creeks go down, then this place drains out really quickly.
The 2007 Walker Cup held here at Merion, and you were there, Kay.
A tremendous amount of rain fell before the event, and they had rain one night during the competition, and the golf course played beautifully. There were no problems at all. Sure, it played a little softer, and guys could be more aggressive on the putting greens or hitting into the greens, but other than that, there was no problem at all.
A number of the players in this field, most of them, as a matter of fact, don't have a lot of experience playing Merion, but still, they weren't dampened by the rains that fell at Merion on Monday.
It's a different challenge than typical U.S. Opens or USGA championships for me, but, you know, golf is all about adapting, and I think this place will still play awesome.
You know, I played yesterday, saw the course, and the problem of mine is always playing too much, kind of get burnt out by Thursday, so this is actually probably the best thing for me.
The experienced players or inexperienced players, what do they need to do tomorrow?
Players are going to have to come out and play as many holes they can on Tuesday and Wednesday when initially they may have wanted to take it a little easy. But this is a golf course you have to be comfortable with. It has a lot of blind tee shots, dog legs. It's a quirky little layout, so you have to feel comfortable with your game plan, and that's what the guys are going to be doing in the next 2 days, getting comfortable with that game plan.
Well, time to prepare. The game plan has been compressed, but we are here at Merion. The first day of championship week is in the books. We're all excited. Hope you are too.